is Emmanuel Henried. I attend Concordia University. I'm a senior music major studying vocal performance and opera. As a child, I grew up around singers. It's clear that I'm African-American. So I grew up in a Pentecostal church, and I had the opportunity to witness, rather than vocal lessons, but a life of music. Music was a way of getting through hardships and difficult times, as well as a feeling of showing joy, you know. The next song that you'll be hearing in a few moments is called Give Me Jesus. The song is a Negro spiritual that explains of trialing times, happy moments, and the words to say, you know, in the morning when I rise, give me Jesus. Oh, when I come to die, give me Jesus. Through all these torments and trials, there's nothing like having Jesus. And so I believe that many African Americans who were enslaved, they identified with that. They identified with not being free and being bound. And so they said, if this man came to save them, if he came to save the Israelites, then also, why wouldn't he do the same for me? And so I believe this song is, it's a very strong and powerful song, which is very simple. Something that you sing probably while you're doing your dishes or something, but nonetheless, it's a song that got these individuals through a time period of being enslaved physically, but mentally,